Hey guys, what's up? Joey here for episode 6 billion, I think it is now, of Pokémon Emerald. And today we'll be finally taking on the first gym leader, Roxanne. I literally haven't done any training at all for this, but let's just get into it. Hello, I'm Roxanne, the West World Pokemon Gym Leader. I became a gym leader so that I might apply what I learned at Pokemon Trainer School in battle. Would you kindly demonstrate how you battle and with which Pokemon? Am I the level do I know what I know? Oh no, I'm not. Like, there's two levels above the stronger. Weakest side. Crit. Hey. Next is Geodude. Don't mind me just sweeping Roxanne. Jesus, that was at least be 3 minutes. This way I'm going to wreck her in less than 2. Well, that long animation, I think it's just screwed that over. Three hits and it's out. 4 hits. One more, yes. No, yes. Victory Royal. Or should we go down here at level 17? Pursue, finally, yeah, you can dark move. Found. Hey. Stone badge and an evolution. What? Blade is evolving. It's not like I expected this or anything. Profile. Talk. Profile, fiery color. Cool, stone badge. I'll save this for Pokemon later and play for him. All I know is I'm gonna get my ass handed to me by Watson. Later on in play for him, I'm gonna get my ass handed to me by Watson. Wow. Feels weird actually. Oh, there we go, there's a cutscene. Don't take my goods. This way? Oh wait, no, it wasn't. It was this way. Wait, if I show you the character, I think he took off towards that tunnel over there. It keeps growing up on this YouTube show.
Was that necessary? Oh wait, oh Joey has a Machop.
Quite funny how it Machop could just straight up punch a tiny bird like Mary here and does literally nothing. Plus that's a look
and a flying type.
If you're wondering, this isn't being recorded that long after Pokemon episode beforehand. Abra. Now, if I wasn't using gonna be using a Gardevoir, that'd be my next option. But of course, I'm using Gardevoir. I'm terrible at Pokemon. I like her. Crap, Geodude. When you have to rely on your strongest Pokemon over and over again because he's the only one who has the type advantage. I can't even catch a water type yet. In here, I think you can catch We're going up to a point where I think we can catch a rock type. Hey, level 10 man. Hey, Shroomish, perfect. Right, and this one is right for the killing. Yay. Oh no, it's not right. It's close enough. Nagashita don no bakare. No no mita don damera. Hanasana e harata no mita. Now, Lotad, if I was to pick Torchic in this playthrough, Lotad would probably have been one of my first catches. Instead of this playthrough, I'm planning on using a different water type, which, when you catch one with a specific ability, it's actually very good. Well, actually, think about it. The work is a surfer. Isolating is really getting to my head. Jesus Christ. I was already socially bad, now I have to do this. Hold on a minute, do I have HM for cuts? No. Oh no, pEeKo. We must go fetch the pEeKo. Who will pay for stealing pEeKo? Can I find a Pokemon in here? I'm gonna say. I think it's this cave where I can catch one. No, it's not a Wizmat I wanted, but it's a good Pokemon. Interesting. I'm gonna go check if I can. First I'll leave the cave and then re-enter to figure out what its name is. Then I'll see Google and see if I can catch anything but a Wizmon in here. Cause I can only catch a Wizmon to go with Watson. Seafoam? Wait, no, that's Kanto. What's the tunnel? Alright then, I'll be right back, guys. Need to check something. Back. And I'm back. Well, turns out I have to wait till I have to wait till I get Rock Smash to get the specific Pokemon. What are you coming? Come and get some, Ben. I'm frightened. I'm gonna kill all your hostage Pokemon, turned out to be worthless. I think I made a getaway in this tunnels of nowhere. Hey, you. So you want to battle me? Yeah. Luciana versus Mary. Why do I put random accents on stuff like Mary? Mary. Jesus Christ. I'm watching so much anime about Japanese actors popping up on me. I'm scary actually. Cool. Done. Level 12. Cool. All my Pokemon are. That's pEeKo. Cool. Okay, he's going back to the game. Let's see what's in here. To get to balance out without using this tunnel, you'd have to cross the seed of Cupid and see on Sleep Bob and troll some more. Okay, that's good. Okay. That's what the first one. What do you guys want me to do? We have to stop. So, you would have wild Pokemon in area. So, we've got nothing to do but lol around here doing nothing. Cool. But the man didn't use way to balance out all by his lonesome. He's desperate to get through. He says that if he digs little by little without using machines, what's the budget? Okay. I don't know if he made it through yet. Oh yeah. Don't even know if he's ever gonna do that, but it will be convenient. Gah. Here we go. This is who I want. One of the members I wanted. Thank you. This ain't the main one, but it was a potential teammate. And since I found one, I might as well profit from that. Well, now a Ninkado. I'm gonna name it Ishig for an obscure reference to something, but to something between me and my friend. Then I've got a screenshot and send to him after this episode's done. Okay. His name is now Ishig. Also Ishiga or Ichigo.
I was all done with all that.
I had to avoid it, didn't I? It's a cabin. Guys, it's a cabin. Mary, you're committing genocide on this person's team. You're a failure. I'm only joking, as long as you don't die here. Oh no, you're almost dead. And fuck up here. Good, you've killed it. I'm shocked, Dot. I lost? Oh, I'm never going to... Okay. I thought she could say, I want to speak to your manager. I'm my own manager. The real of the game is my manager. It's Taylor. I haven't got the time to train right now. Oh, wait. I'll train all my team up. I'll train all my rest of my team up to, like, level 14 tonight, by the way. Might as well. Also gonna check on those berries I plant. Oh yeah, I almost stole them. Oh lord. No. Snow, please. Sorry for skipping here, but try to wait here for a second. Let me go. A president would like to have a word with you. Please come with me. I had to do this while I was tired, didn't I? Please, go ahead. I'm Mr. Stone, the president of Devon Corporation. I've got word about you. You saved our staff not just once, but twice. I have a favor to ask of an amazing person like you. And stand by delivering a package to slave on you. Could you stop off in Dewford Town? I was hoping that you'd deliver a letter to Stephen in Dewford. Obtain letter. Cool. Now you should know that I'm a great president. Oh, that's funny as hell. So it'd never be cheap to ask a favor with nothing in return. So I want you to have this. Pokenav. Oh, not this. This Pokemon I'll get all poking up a shot. Then it's both to a friendly trainer and an adventure. Sure. Map. Don't need map. Okay, criminals, magma aqua, big in trouble far and wide. Bested up before I went on way. Cool, thanks for healing my team. I could have done that myself in Pokemon Center. Take caution and train. Thank you. Oh, thank you, now fuck off. You too, you can fuck off as well. Fucking child labourers. Giving me a fucking map of a region I already knew. Fuck off. I defeated Pokénav. No, don't, please. No. God's sake, why? I don't want people calling me. Other people registered to try calling from up to people. Something happened. someone came down from my office window and hustling again. Now fuck off and please don't make me. I can actually take a step without a cutscene. Please walk. Kill me. I'm going to keep up balls. Stay on your life. I'm going to sleep. She sees me. I'm going to go to sleep. I'll record again tomorrow. No, be gone, spot.